Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do Nykaa and Club Factory haul. Before that, please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you. Let's open and check them out. So from Club Factory I didn't bought much. I only bought like these brushes. I really need some small brushes for my eyeshadow applying. Like I really need them, and they were like very cheap. It came around I think 100 something, so I took them. So MRP was around some 296 or 226, something like that, but I got them for 100 something, so I thought it's really worth it. And I really need them, so I thought, okay, why not? So I bought them. Then I got this bag as well. As you can see, it's a cotton bag. So it's pretty cute pouch. Nothing much to it, but it's okay for me. Small pouch for my coins. I bought a stud, actually, small stud earring. I love small earrings. I don't wear big, so I always look for studs. So I thought they are really pretty, and as you can see, they are like really shiny, and the material is really good quality, and the finishing, it's superb. So these are the things I bought from Club Factory. Now let's see what I have bought from Nykaa. I don't prefer online shopping because most of the time product does not seem up to the mark. What, I got a sticker from Club Factory. Cute, huh? Okay, so from Nykaa I bought many beauty products. Okay, there we go. So first I will show you this. I love this. It's a pore care face mask. It's from the face shop, Depores, whatever it is, but I love this mask. I took one. Then I love nail paints. I love glitters and nail paints. So I bought this nude color, and the MRP was 120. I got it I think around 80 something, yeah, 93 or something like that. So this color is nude skin. Then I got this one, and it's a party glow. It's like a glittery glitter, and it's blushing bubbly shade is, and I think this one is more expensive than this one, but it's worth it. Both are very cute colors and I'm loving it. Then next I bought Essence lip gloss. As you can see, the color is I think peach pearl. So this is the exact color. It's peach pearl color, and I also got discounted in this thing. I think the cost was 279. I got this around I think 210-15, something like that. So I bought this, and it's from Essence, as I told you. Then the most important thing, Color Bar Skin Lighten Up Lip Mender. This is really good. I've already tried this several times. Then my last tube was over, so I thought, why not buy another one? It really works well with your lipstick. So I took this one. Then my favorite Body Shop Strawberry Shower Gel. I got this one for 2 something. MRP was 325, so I got it from like about 2 something. So I love this. I love this one, and one more is British Rose. Those two are my favorite. These two are my favorite. So I took this because I already have British Rose. And then I took this Biotic Advanced Ayurvedic Bio Wintergreen. It's for spot correcting anti-acne cream. Okay, so it's for oily and acne prone skin, because I have an oily and sensitive skin. I don't know what to do with my pimples, so every now and then it pops up. So I thought, why not try this one? And yep, so I bought this after reading many reviews. So if you want to know, does it work or not, please inbox me. And the lastly, not the least, I bought MAC lipstick. Yeah, it costs $1,500. No discount. Whoa. I can show you the color if you want. Yes. So this is the color. I love the color actually. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe my channel for more videos. And if you want me to do any videos regarding any products, please do inbox me. Thank you so much for your time. Love ya. Bye.